Let me start off with a question. What do you see in the word hospitality? Hospital, right? No, not that kind of hospital where you're given medical or surgical care. Here, it is a metonymy in Latin which means a guest chamber or a guest's lodging. It derives from hospice, a Latin word for host, guest, or stranger. So what does hospitality mean then? According to dictionary.com, hospitality is the quality or disposition of receiving and treating guests in a warm, generous way. Essentially, it is the creation of free space, either with food, drinks, or dancing, where strangers can enter and become a friend. It comes from the expressed humanity of the host, and the only way one can understand hospitality is to experience it, just like love. The hospitality industry is a multi-billion dollar industry that depends on the availability of leisure time and disposable income. It is mainly comprised of three main categories. Food and beverage. The largest element of the hospitality industry, it comes in various forms, high-end restaurants, fast food chains, catering facilities, bars, you name it. Lodging and accommodations. This sector focuses on providing lodging with other additional amenities, running from extravagant resorts, luxurious hotels, to mom-and-pop guest houses. Travel and tourism. The last element includes mostly transportation services like airlines, cruise ships, and entertainment services like traveling tours, amusement parks, casinos, and sporting events. That's it for today, folks. To learn more about the hospitality industry, please visit facebook.com/hillvietnam. Stay tuned until our next video.